Oh my god.
The helicopter. Nope.
Road.
Yep.
Oh my god.
Oh, we should have shut that down.
Let's play with that one. It's all big that is. Parts with cheap.
Gone.
Alright, both teams, don't forget normal exfil procedures, 360 around the choppers until they take off.
Roger that.
Ross?
When we hit the dirt, don't forget the 360 around the chopper.
Copy. It's Ross.
No.
What the hell else is here that it begins with G?
The Green Beret.
Oh, fuck you. Don't wear it.
30 seconds.
30 seconds, get ready.
That's not green, it's blue. It's green. It's not, it's blue.
We'll have this discussion back at this.
I swear to you, it's blue.
Nice rolling landing. That was sweet.
Fucks it up and cracks it again.
That was
all right.
Okay, you're going to 2193. Off you go.
Your 10 minutes have begun. All out, all out.
All out. Wait a
minute. All right, one section, no other shoe. Proceed up the road towards the radar array. Well, I forgot to mention as well, that's Abu. You're all one section, so.
Nick, are you RTB?
In that fucking position. Copy that. One three, support team, you cleared open fire. Advance.
Be advised, one guy far right side tower, one guy inside, left side under the tarp,
User,
one guy.
Sabo to the left side, Noah to the right.
Copy that, Al.
User entered your channel.
Copy that, we don't have an entrance yet.
If you come over on the right side, there's an entrance over here.
Ooh, damn.
Everybody gets one.
Give a good shot.
Advise the Chavo's in.
Roger that, Noah's in too.
Noah, clear that, Noah, clear that building. Clear that building, Noah. He's on your left.
I'm going. User left your channel.
And this looks like an officer.
Alright, don't move.
Davis, so we got an officer in here.
Roger that, gun.
Okay, hold on.
Benjing and
1-3, regroup on the radar dish. Cap.
I'm benjing, yeah, there's.
I still have the red doors.
Yeah.
Well, was just you still have a red door, huh?
1-3 is only one.
I still have.
You need help?
Okay.
I can shut
down. Okay, probably about two.
Set a charge, set a charge. We're 10 minutes.
On the radar, okay.
Actually, negate last. All teams, after Noah's planned a charge, all teams rendezvous with the LZ. We're gonna have choppers come back in. We are a QRF en route.
Okay, after Noah's planted the charge.
Do you need morphine?
You want 1-3 to load up in the chopper? Yes, have 1-3 load up in the chopper, yeah. Got that. Chopper, left side, it's coming down the main road. Yoda, your team's quickly prefers to have the chopper take off and head towards LZ2. Copy.
Got enough space here, everyone?
Could be. No, we're good. Oh, wait.
Wait for salvo.
Yep, let me know when all's in.
All in.
Roger that.
I'm in the co-pilot slot, dog, so sorry.
I was meant to be the front chopper, but obviously it took off before I could get there.
There has, like, what, the other squad gone off? Take the power station for us.
No, I think they're recon.
They're recon, yeah.
Okay.
So, Nissan, we planned a charge, but the radar dish didn't blow up.
But you want to wait for you?
Roger that. We're going to count that as a success, I guess.
Yeah. I mean, critical damage on the radar. That's what we're going to call up a time factory.
That's the spirit of what we're doing. That's why I want the same charges. Oh. Point.
Yo, did you read? Head 2243 whenever you hit the dirt. I want a recon on the power station and the headquarters.
Copy that, 2243.
Mm-hmm, 2243.
Where do you want the choppers to wait?
At the farm if possible.
13 is on the move.
Thirty seconds.
Want me to open the doors?
Open the doors.
Get up that sexy 360 when we get out.
Wait for the pilot to tell you though.
Rock. Yeah, I saw it. I had to back off. All right, we're ground. Go. Are we clear?
All right, one section head towards point 2225. It should be direct west of us. Yoder, if there's anywhere closer that you can see overlooking the power station and headquarters, then go to it. I just assume 2243 would be a good position, but you can adjust as needed.
We're gonna head there, see whether or not we can see anything from there. If not, because the other two hills that actually overlook it are a little close. I don't know if we want to get that close just yet. Yeah, Roger that. I would probably stick at 2243 until we get better eyes on 111 advancing over towards, 2225.
When you reach the top of the hill, give me a recon report. 1-1 and 1-2 are going to hold position and catch their breath. Copy that. 1-3's at the hill, pushing over right now. What can you see from your location?
User joined your channel. User
joined
your channel.
No, I want you guys back in the duffel lid. There's recon right now.
Action man, be advised, looks like a bunch of solar panel. Right now I count about six to about a squad size element. Possibly less. One large building.
Any
single Ural.
Any in place weaponry?
Negative, I don't see any. We got a chain link fence surrounding the solar panels as well.
Roger that, let it break our way in there using wire cutters. Sabo, no one
negative. It looks like there is a break in the wires on the far right side. To the north.
Right, roger that.
Honestly, 1-3 could probably take this objective on its own.
Alright, 1-3, I want you to just crawl up on the...
Noah Sabo, try not to, what's the word?
On targets, but hold your fire for now.
Crest, yeah, try to crest the hill. I need... Brain fart.
All targets are out by the barrier. There's one target, he's by the, there's one target down by the solar panels. It's on the far right side next to the generator. Just set up here for now.
I mean...
Just go ahead and mark ranges on the map. Get a range on the Ural, get a range on the generator.
So pretty much you're just reading the same down sights for this one pretty easily.
Yeah. Alright, there you go.
Titch?
Go ahead.
You want me to shoot a couple times at the engine block of the Ural or,
negative. Right now we're just holding fire. We're just recon.
No, I mean, no, but like, when...
Just go for the tires.
How many enemies do...
Right now I count 4.
Okay.
One inside, far right side, top
1-3, you're in a fantastic position to open fire on those bastards. Open fire, we're moving from here. You want to commence fire now? Commence fire.
Alright,
commence fire. 1-1 and 1-2, get moving. Let's go charge. It's only lightly defended. Move in. It's slightly defended, it's charging.
There's more than one person inside. And that closest to us, that room closest to us, was the guy in there.
Oh my god! Good job, R2.
There's guys,
all the guys
at
the Honda still take
the
yeah.
station. I see them.
And.
Control
of the
leap
five
past us and taking positions on the next ridge that overlooks the HQ.
Silo.
You get on horn with Nelson, Hermes, a TP. Ready. I think if you just blow up the generators, you should be fine here.
Upstairs, yeah,
alright. That's what I was planning on doing. Got that. Right. Going big boom.
Medic, we need a medic.
This is Nelson, I read. Alright, we need a teleport for Harriman. Gotta clear your buildings, guys.
X-Man, there's that hill farther up to the left that we could get a better overview of the compound on. Roger that, go to it.
Davidson, they know we're here. We might want to get moving.
I know. I'm waiting for
building clear.
Two to clear the building. Okay, there we go. There we go. Both teams in here to the right. Can get to Nelson. Maybe also needs a TP.
Roger Ridge.
And tell him to go online on Steam. Goddamn.
Well, I missed the. Here we are. We're 111.
Sorry, Davidson, I missed my call.
I said head to the ridge line where Nora is right now, and can either one of you guys put a AT4 on this truck? Just
denied enemy transportation, you know. Behind those all
Hey, Davidson, I don't think you're on long range. Yeah, are you on long range 50?
Yeah.
Davidson, can you hear me?
No.
Interesting. Hang on, let me...
Axeman, I'm splitting up my team between two hills. I got DMRs overlooking,
Oh shit, it's me.
Oil
on the 50.
Drums, I guess. Big oil tanks. And I'm gonna have the machine gun.
Davidson, we got lots of bad guys down here.
Is now clear.
Alright.
Firing.
Very nice. Yeah, this facility was lightly guarded. You took a lot of casualties in the building, though.
Davidson, are we clear to fire?
If we're being fired upon, then yes.
Nissan, I've had a charge on those fucking things again, but
it didn't blow up?
No.
Wait, you detonated the charges and the structure didn't blow up?
Mm-hmm.
Oy vey. Alright, hang on.
Can we just say, just highlight and press end. There you go. The dead now.
Beautiful, you've destroyed the power.
Cool. Moving up now, Nilsson. Bye bye.
X-Man 1-3 took two casualties, took out the majority exterior and
Davidson 1-1-1-2 can advance.
One three, we're advancing past you on your right. PTR ATs at the ready. One three, suggest you take cover from this PTR. That's over.
Davidson, be advised.
1-3 is taking a lot of casualties.
I saw good hits on that BTR and it didn't blow up, so
BTR
I detonated it for you.
1-1 or 1-2, I need your medic over here.
Yeah, Salvo, stick where you're at by the rocks.
Baron, I'm dead, by the way. I'm dead, by the way, Baron.
God fucking damn...
X-Men B-5, 1-3 is pushing up to overlook the compound of just the ridge, just about 2 meters in front.
I was actually gonna say, all teams advance, most of the exterior guards will be neutralized, all teams advance, neutralize the interior.
Do you want 1-3 also advancing into comp?
Mm-hmm.
1-3's heading around left side of the compound.
Oh, Davidson, I get down on those trucks too.
That's the plan, we're demolishing those trucks.
Hey!
Be advised, the X-13 still has two giant-ass satchel charges.
I was gonna say, yeah, Yoda will be the one blowing the shit out. I don't know what the fuck you're thinking about, Noah.
There is a 50 cal on the roof of the main building you could demo.
Nah, I'm not demoing a fucking 50 cal.
I told him you shouldn't have brought more than one anyway. Right. But you shouldn't have brought more than one anyway, he's already used his technically, so he should be using another one.
Wait, what, you told all of us to wear one?
Yeah, I told, yeah, Noah would have one, I'd have one, and Sava would have one, and then Yoda would have two big booms.
Okay, in that case, we've got another four.
Yeah, oh my god.
Davidson, we misinterpreted you.
Oh my god. We can tell. Be advised, you have friendlies on the side of the cop.
Oh, don't you fall, motherfucker. There we go. I swear to God, if you don't stop pinging me, I'm gonna rape you.
Man, are we allowed to move these trucks all close together and make one big boom?
Yeah, do that.
Nissan, do you read now on the radio?
Davidson, I read you.
Hey, so what are we doing with the choppers then? Because Nick has crashed or gone.
I can ferry two teams over. It'll just take me two trips.
What if we get a Merlin?
I could potentially do that. I mean, it wouldn't take, but... you know, 2 minutes to do two trips, though. So, it's up to you. Merlin or two trips.
We'll do two trips.
Roger that.
I need you to come towards the HQ now. We've pretty much secured it. We're just planning demolitions, so come over and land at the HQ.
Wait, that last, I was on the radio to choppers.
I have two friendlies that were, down, coming back to me.
Right on.
Chopper's on his way, ETA 3 mics.
So, Sabo, come over to the front gate.
30 seconds to chopper.
Roger that, Mark NLZ. Back off for a second, Nissan. We're detonating some explosives.
Roger that.
Be advised, the HQ is now destroyed.
Good shit.
Come land on the green smoke.
Roger that, green smoke in sight.
Okay, we're gonna have to do some multiple trips, so, 1-1, you're up first, Noah and Sam will be teams up first.
We all in?
Request a drop off. What's this doing?
Please don't crash us.
I'm a pretty good pilot.
I'm a good pilot.
I trust Nelson.
Hi Nelson, I'm your co-pilot.
Very nice. You can serve refreshments.
Okay, gentlemen, you're in flight. Ooh, I got the camera. That's cool.
I want mid-flight peanuts, Burger.
Yeah, Burger, the Amherst test.
I am sorry to say that the in-flight movie blows you down, so I apologize in advance for that.
Yay!
Michael Moore in the movie.
LZ in sight, 30 seconds.
Pump it up. Open the doors?
Yeah, you can open the doors.
When did they close?
Yeah, they open and close for some reason when people get in and out. It's kind of strange. Alright, we've got some power lines here. It's going to make it tricky.
I have complete faith in your training today.
I hope you like them power lines, though, Nelson. Factor that in on your LZs.
Give me a second, I'm just gonna floater in.
Oh, okay, not a good idea.
Floater in.
Floater
in. Oh shit, we're gonna be under fire. Son
of go, 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 go. Get out, Kruger.
I'm out.
Be advised, one flight has been unloaded, and I am Oscar Mack back to your position.
Roger that. We move forward a bit. We're now in the oil field. Just see us clear as day, so don't worry about that.
One section, now that you're in position, I want you to start moving southwest and start clearing the town en route to the airfield. Move to your discretion if you can hear me.
That's fine. All in?
All in.
That's fine. I'll be on the white hot.
Alright, be advised, this is a hot LZ.
Right. We were born in a hot LZ.
No, Savo, do you guys read me?
I got you.
Stop moving southwest and start clearing the town as you see fit.
Roger that.
Get overwatch on the town.
Well, no, because one, this is an open rock, which means you're gonna get shot everywhere. Two, I kinda want to support the troops in the open.
30 seconds.
Oh, I can see everyone, that's useful.
You could have let us down behind the mountain.
My LZ is marked here.
Did someone hit
David,
the arrow?
David, get off the airfield.
Roger that, is it engaging us?
Yeah, you need to touch down and have the chopper wave up.
Right, everyone out.
Get out.
360. I tried getting out!
We're holding just before the MSR for you.
Roger that, okay.
All out.
Like the squad lead and a squad and a fire team lead.
I hold
time.
You.
Right, where's no
you held right in my field.
Push up,
dude.
Push it.
Left side of the building.
Say.
Right up.
We could have taken a fire.
Do you want 1-3 to advance into the tent?
No, the L7's in.
Hold up for a second. One sec. I'm gonna get a recall report from Noah.
I was gonna say, if the 50 cal.
Pitch, can you hear me?
I was gonna say, if the 50 cal in the base is already shooting at us, then I'm
pitch.
Pretty certain
what?
They know we're coming.
There's a guy in the guard tower.
They knew we're coming.
So.
In the big minaret?
Yeah, bearing 260.
I'm not questioning, I'm just saying, does that mean you do a frontal assault or like a rear assault?
Oh, no, yeah. We'll be a talking.
Alright,
we'll
bearing 260 in the guard tower.
I'm not in command. I'm not gonna do it. I'd probably put support up on that ridge right here if you're looking at the map. I'd put support up on that ridge so they can fire over a lot of
okay,
areas.
Put
one assault
over
here
and
one assault
over
right okay. There.
Shitty
okay, we got a dish guy and a guy in the guard tower firing.
No, Lich, you're watching the wrong way.
228. Wait, hold on. 260.
It's
out of the airfield. Out of the airfield.
Be advised, X-Men. 1-3's gonna take a couple shots on a guard tower. About 500 meters out. Roger that, Savo, move your way down the MSR with the 1-3 support team, okay?
Right
side, Jeff.
Femiano, Jaeger, Brandon,
yep.
We're moving.
Roger, moving
right.
Out.
You're sharp, to the mid. You're sharp,
move away.
You're sticking to this road though, Savo, not the left road, this road, the one on the right.
Head's still showing.
Stop your shot. Fuck me down.
Alright, what's the range on that thing?
We're moving.
Alright.
Alright, just break contact, break contact. We gotta move.
We're gonna move, yeah. Yoda, you're moving up.
On my damn!
Stick in this one, we don't have to.
That thing's dead. I'm good. X-Men 1-3 is gonna advance while, I don't know what team that is, 1-2 I guess, gets there.
Yeah, it's 1-2, yeah.
We're gonna advance up to the Gaz and hold. We got contacts just over the ridge line by the Rasmussen. Send it
up. You guys are in an awful position.
Yoda, if I can suggest, maybe get your DM out of that tower, let me clear it.
Yeah,
copy that, we're dealing with a couple of...
buildings appear to be cleared.
We're dealing with a bad squad size element down the main room. Be advised, 1-3 has 2 casualties. 2 dead.
I may
Roger that, wait for the respawn, head towards the tower and get your DMR in position.
Copy that. Copy that. Our next objective is the big-ass tower in the town, we're gonna get set up inside that.
Noah, give me a sit rep on your way.
Yeah, we're good.
Hi, Sherb.
We're almost to where you told us to go.
Roger that.
Alright, start...
I know, I'm putting it back.
No, I spawned.
Start advancing towards the big tower in the town.
Mark, sorry, forget your backpack.
Oh shit, my backpack, that's a good one.
Whoa, shit, Yoda, you killed like an entire truck's worth full of troops. That's 1-3 for you.
This is mine, I think.
Alright, 1-3, we're advancing. Push up into the town. Keep your guns up. We're gonna be pushing up into the big tall tower. Sparks, I want you on the top level. Sherman, I want you on the level below that. Everybody else, I want you on the level below that.
Roger.
Davidson, do you want us to push into the town?
Hold position for now, Noah. We got one team that's not quite in town yet. Actually, you should be good, Push, yeah, push into the town.
Montazer up. Job me up. Shut it up. All set up. Dar yok çok. Doramıyorum. 1-3, I can't really guarantee that you're gonna get a full sight line from that tower, so if you can't see much, then if you can't see much from that tower, then just come back down and start clearing buildings with 1-1-1-2. Davidson, we're engaging with the contact. Roger that, I got Savo on route to you. Doramio.
Sava, how you coming?
Oh god, they're all fucking fucked up.
Almost up.
Somebody's up. Excuse me. Oh, there we go.
Okay.
Oh, come on, Chris. Oh, he's dead.
One more bandage.
And your vehicle?
Alright, just continue moving up.
Possible vehicle?
And you're
out. Now,
do you need blood?
So let's check. Should be good.
Schmo's up.
How's it going?
We're good, we're holding for you.
Roger that, hold position. 1-3, I need you to move to a specific direction to cover our next assault.
Oh, damn. That's a good shot.
Then we got a 50 cal in or on the ATC.
David, swim's down.
Do you guys need support?
Wait one.
Taking contact from my team, clear it.
Airfield, airfield.
Any chance Nelson's on this net? Can you have Nelson just teleport most of 1-3 down to the base of this tower because it is not good.
Nissan, go on objective view.
I read you.
Can you TP Yoda's team to the bottom of the tower? Apparently they're stuck in a fucky state right now.
Roger that, I see him, I'll do that.
Out of the tower, we're not having a good time up. We must move in on the air.
Yep. You got it? You guys need any more help?
I am
not really.
Okay.
Thank you.
There you go.
Yeah, thank you. These things are not accurate, Jesus
Christ.
That's a big. Does anyone have any spare mags? My kit glitched out. I've got
David, then my team's just ahead of you.
You're the one. X-Man is currently out of order.
I don't know why.
Rips on my team command.
Everything as the shit that you've given me, and now it's giving me A98.
Wait one. In absence of X-Man, moving 1-3 up towards 2102. Good eyes over the airfield.
Yes.
Here.
Does he have any mag in there? No, what a bitch.
Thank you.
I'll take his shovel.
Well, it looks like Davidson's gone, so.
One, two,
where are you guys at?
I can assume command.
Let me know.
Just give me a general grid driver.
Southeast of the airfield, we are on the T junction 061113. 062113.
Copy that. What can you see? What can you see from that?
I've got a grenadier. Hold on.
They quadruple tapped him for sure.
Okay, so I'll get Shima here.
Guys, we're moving up.
Are you guys in position so we can move into the airfield?
Built up burping.
Say again, you broke up.
Is 1-3 in position for 1-1 and 1-2 to move up into the airfield?
Not yet. 1-3 is moving.
Chavo, no, we're gonna there. Wait for 1-3 to get in position so we can assault the airfield.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, yeah. Kerm, you're gonna take command.
Okay. Put smoke at the barracks here on the left side of the road, so I'm guessing.
Chavo, I'm gonna take David's spot for a little bit.
Yeah, sure.
Get your grenades ready.
These guys all have fucking grenade launchers.
We're gonna wait for 1-3 to get in position.
No, just wait for 1-3.
1-3 relay when you're in position.
Copy that. 1-3 is gonna be in position about 2 minutes.
Roger that, we're hanging out outside waiting for you guys.
Copy that.
Man, I don't know what that new update did.
On my damn.
Of course, firm. They don't break the vanilla shit.
Yeah, they just release a pronoun.
Be advised, 1-3 is in position.
Alright.
We can swap weapons while moving.
Okay, are you guys, you guys ready to move?
Yeah, we're ready.
I'm on now.
Continue towards the airfield. I'll see if you can move from here.
Montazera! Amadeye dastura. Amadeye dasturam.
You long enough?
50 cal in the 80s.
Is he still up? Yeah, he is still up.
Yeah, roger that, I saw him.
Alright, both teams, I'm back.
Go
Yeah, Dave, it's not took over for you there.
Hey, Johnny, do what I wanted you to do, except fucking Yoda seems way too far away.
How did you kill him? Okay.
Yeah, we just moved in and we're clearing the compounds now.
Heading down southwest and clearing the hangars. 1-3 is to be clearing the compound across the airfield.
There's a lack of vehicles on this airfield. Oh, he's totally supposed to have a gunner. But all right.
Montazer up.
Stop pinging me, motherfucker! What the fuck just killed me?
Nissan, just FYI, I'm back on comms again.
Roger that.
Davidson, we still got contacts coming from where 1-3 is supposed to clear.
Yeah, they're clearing it now.
Well.
So, yeah, of course you're taking shots from something that they haven't cleared yet. Copy that.
there's a fuck ton of vehicles in the first hangar. Can I go just like dip my demo charges there?
Yeah, go for it.
Fuck yeah.
1-3 also still has a very large demo. Can't blow up everything. I'm gone, guys. We could also use this airfield as our own.
Get Woods back. Get back out of the tower. Oh, no wonder I can't get around. Shoot him, sound off.
I'm here.
No, I don't wanna die!
That grenade was kinda close.
Do precise throw if you're gonna do stuff like that.
Dirty amount, or British!
There's a guy in that building.
You'll never defeat me!
Hey, if you surrender, we'll give you some team crumpets.
I don't want any crumpets!
Yeah, you do. Crumpets are good.
Get out of my land!
We'll give you some team crumpet land.
Don't want your crumpets!
Clear these barracks.
Davidson.
Dusky and Lasky on.
Clear
the right side.
Clear.
Davidson. What? Charges are set. I said fucking blow it. I'm kind of still right next to him, running back right now. Give me a second. Yeah, who cares? Blow you. We're all far enough. I will kill myself if I blow it up. You realize that, right? Okay, now I can blow it up. Dude, you're like two hangers.